everybody.
Yeah.
My name's Alex, I'm from Oxford, and I'm wondering if there are any floating markets left in Thailand. Because the last time I was there, I went to see the last one, and that was 5 years ago. So, wonder if it still exists.